glad to be here today and introduce this Crooked Road band and let them come from the other side of the mountain and bring some of their joy and their great music. Would you please join me and give them a welcome?
Doc Boggs Festival. We were here several years back. Look forward to coming back. We're going to start off with one called Cotton Eye Joe.
Thank you.
got done doing a fine job on Little Mankin, picking the guitar. He's from Independence, Virginia, Mr. John Perry. She was just on the old five-string banjo. Now she's got the guitar. Going to sing some for you from Crumpler, North Carolina, Kelly Bridie. Back there on the big bass fiddle from over in Galax, Virginia, Karen Carr. Right there on the mandolin and vocals, he's nearly a hometown boy, Russell County, Virginia, Mr. Wayne Dye. And over there on the banjo and the guitar helping us out from Independence, Virginia, Mr. Colleen Smith. We are the Crooked Road Ramblers. We're glad to be here. If you'd like to find out more about us, make sure you check out our website at crookedroadramblers.com. Like us on Facebook. If you're interested in CDs or t-shirts, we got a little table set up right here next to the door. Go check them out. The CDs are $15 a piece or two for $20. You can also get a shirt and a CD for $20 total. So check those out if you feel like taking some of this music home with you. Right now, we'll get Wayne and Kelly to sing you one. This is an old Lubin Brothers country number. It's called My Baby's Gone.
Don't let the moon.
pick up the pace again. We'll get Kelly to sing y'all one now. This is about a bad, bad man, and his name was Stagger Lee.
Moving on, Ramblers.
It's good dancing out there. Y'all working hard. I know it's hot dancing. All right, we're going to get Wayne to sing you one. He wrote this one with a pen of his named James Murphy. He's kind of about growing up over in Russell County area. It's got a good message to it. He does a fine job on it. It's called The Good Old Days.
Thank you.
Wayne's gonna grab his fiddle. He and I are gonna do a little bit of twin fiddling for you. Once he gets all lined up. If y'all are looking for something fun to do next weekend, not too far from here, we will be performing at the Bristol Rhythm and Roots Festival over in Bristol. We'll be there Saturday afternoon. I believe we'll play around 1. I think it's on the Crooked Road stage or something like that, old time music stage. So if you happen to be over at the Rhythm and Roots, come say howdy to us. We're going to do, me and Wayne, we hadn't did this in a while. We thought we might twin fiddle one for y'all. It's called Give Me Liberty.
Better for all of us if we just wait it out, eh?
3 more quick ones for you guys. There's a whole piece of great music coming up, so make sure you stick around. Right now, I'm going to give you one called the Chicken Reel. Now, he's getting ready to sell some cakewalk tickets, so make sure you come see him. Dollar ticket, and it looks like a real good looking coconut something cake. It sure does look good. Yeah, so come up here and grab you a cakewalk ticket. We're going to play just a little bit of the Chicken Reel. Just a dollar ticket for these cakewalk tickets. Come see this fella right here. We're getting lined up. We'll give y'all a couple more low tempo fiddle tunes here before we step off and let the next group come on up. And we're going to do the Chicken Reel right now. We'll probably wind up with a little bit of Sally Ann. If Tyler Hughes and any of his group is still here, we'd love to have them join us for Sally Ann. They may get packed up for the evening. I don't know. But if you're out there, Tyler, come up here and pick one. All right, it's a good looking cake. If you're interested in t-shirts or CDs, like I said, come see us. We've got several things available, $15 a piece or 2 for $20. And we are going to wind up with one. This is one of our favorites, Old Sound Inn.